Mijn crazy girl. Christmas.
Hey, the girls here, we are back again. So, Ronald's parents invited us to join them in visiting a certain, is it a garden?
Yeah, a garden center.
Yeah, garden center, just not far from Breda. So today we're planning to join them to just see how the beautiful things that they have.
Yeah.
And I'm also told, they have a Christmas display.
Yeah,
so that is really what you're planning to see.
It's also with elements from the Efteling. Yeah, I don't know if everybody knows it, but we have something similar like Paris from Disney, but then only fairy tale theme. Yeah. So they put it also in Christmas. The theme in the garden center is really nice.
Yeah, so guys, I'm just psyched up. I'm really going to. Okay, I've been to some, I think two of them before, but I think they did not have Christmas display.
No,
so
definitely.
I think for me, the major interesting part is that Christmas display. I just want to go see if they have something different from what we have in Kenya. So, guys, let's stay tuned in.
Yeah, see you guys.
Yeah. Okay, so for now, we can say bye bye until later, right?
Yeah, see you later.
Yeah.
Enjoy the video.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
This is where we've come for just tour. I think we just want to check some few things. Okay.
So they had to change what was here and put the only Christmas things.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what they do every year.
Yeah. Every year.
Okay. Which one?
Love Christmas people.
Yeah. Sure. Yeah, now let's proceed.
Yeah.
Let me try and see if I can capture a whole view. Yeah, now let's go. I think we are done.
Yeah.
We don't need it. Yeah, now let's go. Mama and Dad are waiting for us. This is beautiful. Thank you.
It's beautiful.
Yeah. A lot of work to do this.
Yeah, I can see. It's real. It's slightly similar to what we saw in, I've already forgotten that name, in Den Haag. Right?
Girlfriend. Shimmer.
Wow. Whoa, this is beautiful. Do you like it? I focus on the baby. Okay, baby Jesus. Wow, I also like this kind of thing.
I don't know how it happens, but wow, I also like this. Yeah. Look, more angels
there on the outside.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. Nice, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Christmas balls.
Stop. Is it now? Was it necessary for you to say that?
Well, I only said Christmas balls.
Christmas balls. Anyway, maybe I'm just overthinking. I'm the one overthinking, right? Wow. I mean, everything is just cute. Then, something that I like about these decorations, you can still have them even after Christmas. Some of them.
Some.
I think most of them, not even some. Most of them, you can still have them even after Christmas. This one. Okay.
Yeah.
Many time I pick it, I just lose it. I don't know why. Wow. Wow. Oh, trees.
Oh,
yeah.
See?
Oh, so like, but they just brought a sample here.
Yeah. It's not a real one.
Oh, but from the afternoon, is it also like, no, I've not been to Efteling.
This is the tree that tells fairy tales in the Efteling.
Ah, wait first. So is it like a real tree or it's just something made like this one?
Yeah, also made like this one, yeah. It looks real, the tree.
And it's so big. Is it big or smaller than this?
It's sort of animatronic.
Huh?
It's dark, it blinks with its eyes and everything.
Oh yeah. Like, what does it do?
It tells fairy tales to the children when it comes. So it tells all stories and kind of things in it.
But I think they're just more. I think we should also plan and visit Efteling. I'm really curious because most people talk about it. I knew about it before I came to Netherlands.
Really?
I had heard of Efteling. Sure.
You already heard about it.
Yeah. Is it slightly similar to Disneyland, the one in Paris? Wow.
Yeah, it's sort of, but it is different theming and everything.
I think in Aftelum they have more of cartoon view. Mm. They have more of cartoon view, but in Disneyland, of course, I think you know they have more of 3D things, right?
Yeah, maybe. So the Efteling is sort of the same as Disney, but it is different.
Yes, as long as it's not really dark, it's
like, yeah.
It's also nice. I like the fact that they are so creative and also
they
put some distance
out of that. Yeah.
Something funny. I'm sure before we'd be like, until now you haven't picked anything.
yeah, just looking
through. Until now, yeah. But before we'd say, of course, when you start picking, then we'll stop.
Yeah.
We'll stop with
your. Yeah, a lot of more and beautiful lights now. See? Nice. Yeah. Wow. The tree there, here, this tree.
This whole room is just for Christmas trees.
Yeah. Christmas stuff, Christmas trees, lights, yeah.
What were you saying? You say you're saying something.
Something like this I have there, the tree there.
Which one?
Yeah, there's something like this I have at home.
Which tree? Go and point it.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. This is beautiful, sure. What are you checking? Avery. So do they have branches, different branches in the Netherlands, or it's only here?
I think only here. They don't have long branches.
So this is just the main branch, and at the same time, this is the main branch, but they have smaller branches in other places.
Yeah.
Or what do you mean?
Yeah, I think only this one.
Oh, they only just have one in Breda? Yeah. Oh, I like this kind of system. Wow. I mean, it's beautiful. Yeah?
Okay.
Wow, nice art.
Painting.
Yeah. I really like it.
Wow.
This is really beautiful, eh?
You're crying that I left.
That's good, wow.
The parrot.
Oh, this is still part of Christmas display.
This is the Christmas part.
Oh, the other side wasn't?
Yeah, a little bit, but it's pretty small.
Oh, this is more of a Christmas display. Wow. Yeah, I think, I'll tell you that later. Until now, we are yet to buy it.
No, we don't have.
This is a Christmas tree.
Yeah, a Christmas tree, yeah. I already have one.
Yeah, of course you have one, but I'm saying I would prefer an extremely exaggerated
thing.
We lost mom and dad, where are they?
Yeah, I already said that.
Okay. We'll say that we are looking for them, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you know, for us we have to take our time and maybe they are a little bit faster. So.
Mm. Yeah. Nice, right?
This is too much. Yeah.
is cute. Oh, now this is the most beautiful part. No, I think you are good in taking videos.
Yeah.
Huh? Sure. Okay. Wow, I'm just serious. These are really nice displays. Wow. Wow. These are really Which one? Which one?
Imagine. Batteries or adapter?
Guy. I don't know why every time. Come and check from this end. Imagine. Wow. I like this one. This one.
Yeah.
It's so cute.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, I know. But I mean, I just meant it's cute. Wow. Wow. Yeah?
Yeah.
Which one? Wow, it's no, I think we've been here. Have we been here? No, I mean today. Did we start from oh then I think it looks slightly similar. Wow. So beautiful. I like the white theme. Wow. This is cute. Oh, the Christmas tree.
Yeah, the other lights have changed color.
Yeah, it's cute. Imagine. Yeah, I like how, like, I also like something that is not exaggerated.
I have a tree like that at home. I never saw that one, I think.
No. No. Wow, this is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
But many, let's just use this. Wow, this is cute. Wow. Wow, I also like this one. Wow. Even this one, wait. Wow. Where are they? Where is man, pa? Even go, please. Where is man, pa? Wait! This is beautiful. Actually, more beautiful than the other one.
Yeah?
Mm. Almost done. Huh? Yeah, it's okay, we can proceed. Wow, this is cute. Wow. Wow. Yeah. Nice.
So yeah, I hope you enjoy the videos and hope to see you soon. Bye guys.
Okay, bye.